Okay, let's go, Captain.
We're here, Captain. Lavina Island. Milia's gotta be here somewhere. This island isn't huge, so it shouldn't be too hard to find her if we act. Do you think Milia got the medicine? Hi there. We're looking for our companion. Did you see a blonde knight come through in a hurry?
Oh, you mean that lady with the cool sword?
That's the one. She's probably looking for some strong medicine. Hi, I'm guessing you're Brandon? Lily told us about you. Is it true you're a medicine expert?
Why? You looking to get taller too?
Well, I'm sorry, little lass, but no medicine can do that for you.
All I gave...
Excuse me, Miss Bard. Good to meet you, Mr. Penguin Merchant. We're looking for someone. A blonde knight. Have you seen...
Met traveler? That was quite the show you put on, huh? Tatapi's errand.
Captain, over here!
A miracle? Show me a wound from one of those Tinas with just a few. The sight of this seed.
These are the twin windmills, right? Still no sign of Milia. your hair. Do you hear that, Captain? It's coming from over there. It must be the thing. Stop! Right there!
I saw them fighting over there.
Hurry, Captain! We can't let Milia slip away again! Over there! I can hear the battle getting closer.
Whoa! Did she really take them?
It's too late for the thieves. Let's just help Milia.
Huh? Captain,
I must be seeing things.
Milia, wait! We're not an illusion. And Castle isn't dead. I'm so glad you're here.
There's something on the ground. A gold coin?
Looks like a trail of them. Let's follow it.
Did they fall from my pack?
Excuse me, have you seen this boy?
Aggressive doodles? That's weird. I wonder what...
A doodle hunt sounds fun, actually. They must have been a nuisance to the residents.
Let's make sure we're super prepared this time. I don't want anyone getting hurt like...